We are at the primitive campsite, one of the primitive campsites here at Cedar Rock Park. If you would like to come out and have a neat camping experience in the woods like this, right along Rock Creek, you may call 570-6759 for more information. Basically, it's primitive sites. You give us a call. We have no fee structure right now for in-county residents. We will have an out-of-county fee starting July 1st. But as you can tell, there's plenty of open space, accommodate a lot of people. So if you have a group that's interested in coming out for a camping experience, feel free to give us a call. There are 6 picnic shelters at Cedar Rock Park. You may reserve them by calling 229-2410. They're different sizes and shapes, so for more information, give us a call.